Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Thursday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got a relatively calm market right now. Weekly jobless claims coming in at just more than 1.3 million, pretty close to what the market expected, and it shakes it off. You have the S&Ps right now up 4 points, trading at 3167. NQs, watch out for those Nasdaqs, folks. 61 points in the green again, 10,723. The Nasdaq, the NQs, I covered this in my show. You don't have to go back far, folks. You put it on a daily. My goodness, from where we were, just I believe it's June 29th, we're up 1,000 points. There you are, June 29th, 9728. We're at 10,723, 1,000 points in the end. Nasdaq, some of those tech stocks, remarkable action. The Dow, negative by 4 points right now, trading 25,965. We got oil, minus 14 cents at 4076. Gold contract, quite a day yesterday for gold, up to 1829. Giving back a bit of those gains at 1818 right now. Silver, up 15 cents at 1931. Some of the stocks with movements this morning. You got Walgreens out with their numbers, missing by this chart, obviously. You trade from about $43, we're down to about 40. Conference call began at about 8:30 a.m. this morning for Walgreens. You had Bed Bath & Beyond. They're going to be closing 200 stores last night. They come out. Revenue down almost 50% for Bed Bath & Beyond. Let's jump over to that one as we do. Bed Bath & Beyond. Net loss narrowed to $302 million. Here's the big one. Sales fell 49% to $1.31 billion from $2.57 billion a year ago. And Walgreens swings to a loss. Their numbers getting into it. Earnings, 83 cents versus $1.17. Revenue pretty close to in line, 34.63. But you see the fall off on Walgreens on their numbers as well. And the sports world, I covered it during the program at 8:30. The Ivy League, they're canceling all sports through the fall session. That means no football. We'll see how this plays out. When March came around and everybody was canceling basketball, the Ivy League, about 48 hours ahead of other leagues, saying, you know what, sports is too tough right now. You might see that happen again. We'll see how that plays out. And what else we have on tap? Stay tuned, folks. The Supreme Court's going to decide the battle over Trump's tax returns and financial records, at least in the short term. That going to hit the headlines at some point. We'll see if we get some tweets out of the president in the White House on that one. We'll see which way it goes. As far as the market, it goes one way so far recently, folks, and that's up. Stay tuned. Our man Larry Pesavento. See what happens on that opening bell. Stay tuned, folks. Larry coming up next. We'll be right back.